Oi, mate, is that your vacuum?
It might be.
Hey guys, this is Derek from moderncastle.com. Today I'll be taking a look at the Eureka Mighty Mite canister vacuum. So let's go ahead and get started. The Mighty Mite vacuum is 17.5 inches long and 11.3 inches tall. Additionally, the vacuum is 9 inches wide at the widest point and weighs 8.6 pounds. Next, we'll take a look at the different tools and accessories included on this vacuum. First, we have the base cleaning nozzle. You can use this to clean, or you can use this to attach the various cleaning heads that come with the Mighty Mite. Before we move on to the individual cleaning heads, I wanted to show you the slip ring right here, which allows you to create variable suction, creating max suction or a little bit less, depending on what the needs are for your particular surface type. A couple of the different cleaning heads are actually held on the unit itself. At the top here, we have the crevice tool. This comes out and just snaps right into the primary cleaning head. In addition to the crevice tool, we also have the combo dusting brush and upholstery tool, which is held on the rear of the unit as well. Depending on which side of the combo tool you need, you'll slide it into one of these particular slots. We have, of course, the dusting brush here and the upholstery tool on this side. Each of these are affixed to the vacuum, the same way the crevice tools goes. You just slide that right on there and you're good to go. Last but not least, we have the extendable wand and floor head cleaning tool. We have that right here. Pretty good length on that. And just as with the others, that simply slides into the main suction slot there, and then you can use that as a standing up vacuum or to give you more reach for cleaning messes up high. Like most canister vacuums, this vacuum does not include a motorized brush roll. We have, of course, these sort of pieces of fabric to help protect any hard surfaces, or if you need even more protection, there's a button along the back that extends these bristle brushes to assure you don't scratch your surfaces. The Mighty Mite is powered by a 12-amp motor and includes a 20-foot cord. All vacuum cleaner reviews on moderncastle.com go through our standard cleaning tests. For each review, we conduct 12 unique tests. We test 4 different debris types on 3 different floor types. Our floor types include a hardwood floor, a low-pile carpet, and a high-pile carpet. And our 4 debris types include rice, kitty litter, cereal, and sugar. On our hardwood test, the Mighty Mite did very good. The only test where there was a little bit of a slip up simply came on the cereal. Because the floor head is so close to the ground and is creating so much suction directly onto the surface, it had a tendency to push some of the cereal a little around, so we did see a slight struggle. With a canister vacuum, instead of just pushing it straight back and forward, for larger debris, sometimes you will need to place that suction attachment directly on top of those debris so you don't just push them around. The Mighty Mite did great on our low pile carpet test. Unlike the hardwood where it was pushing around cereal a little bit more, with the low pile carpet, it had just enough friction so it was able to get on top of that cereal and suck that in addition to removing the other debris as well. On high pile carpet, 3 of the 4 debris were removed nearly flawlessly. However, we did see some slight issues with the cereal again. With the high pile carpet, since there is more just material there for the vacuum to really suck onto and grab down to, that was creating an issue where the debris were being pushed in front of the vacuum because the suction was not directly on top of them. So this is where your style of cleaning may need to change a little bit. With larger debris or other debris that have a tendency to be pushed around, you may need to put the suction directly on top of those debris to remove those, or you may need to loosen up the suction a little bit on the slip ring on the hose in order to make sure that the vacuum is getting over the top of those and removing them. Overall usability on the Mighty Mite is pretty good. Plug it in, turn it on, start using it. The Mighty Mite has a 20-foot cord length, which gives you great reach in the room. In addition, the primary hose and cleaning head here is 7 feet long, which gives you great reach as well. When you extend that with the extendable wand and floor tool, which is almost 4 feet itself, it gives you a tremendous amount of reach in any given room. As far as maneuverability and mobility goes, the Eureka Mighty Mite is pretty solid as well. The vacuum is only 8.6 pounds, which is definitely on the lower end for many canister vacuums, and the wheels along the back of the vacuum are great as well for just dragging that behind you as you clean. Maintenance on the Eureka Mighty Mite is going to range from around $36 up to $55 a year, depending how often you replace the various filters and bags on the unit. The main components that you'll need to replace will simply just be the filters and the bag. This is what a brand new bag looks like. Fairly standard. Here's the bag we've been using for our test, which is about 1/3 full. Just to give you a sense, it can hold quite a lot in a single bag. In addition, we have the pre-motor filter, which is what you see here. Just a fairly standard and simple piece of foam. It sits on top of the motor to help protect that and make sure those debris don't get into the motor. Lastly, I do want to mention the HEPA filter. Some models of the Mighty Mite vacuum do include a HEPA filter for extra filtration and cleaning. However, on this particular model, it does not include one. This is the least expensive of the Mighty Mite series. All vacuum cleaner reviews on Modern Castle go through our standard noise test. For this test, we use a sound meter to measure the noise in terms of decibels coming from that motor. For those tests, we place the vacuum in a standard bedroom that has a carpeted floor, and we measure the sound from about 3 feet away from the vacuum. Since the Mighty Mite vacuum is a canister vacuum with a lot of power and a lot of suction, it definitely came in towards the loud end of the spectrum at around 81 decibels. Overall, I really like this vacuum. It's definitely a great value. Usually you'll find this on Amazon anywhere from around $60 up to around $90, so it's a pretty good price. Additionally, I definitely like that most of the tools are held on the unit itself like that, so you don't got to worry about, you know, finding each of your tools around the house every time you got to go vacuum. And lastly, overall cleaning performance was very solid. The only areas where we saw a little bit of a struggle simply came on the serial, and that was just the amount of suction or the height of the cleaning head pushing some of those debris around. If you put that suction directly on top of the serial or any other large debris, of course, it's definitely going to remove that. The most notable cons on the Eureka Mighty Mite simply revolve around maintenance. While having a bagged unit can be helpful for some who really need absolute cleanliness, it definitely means there's more maintenance and something you have to replace more often. Additionally, the annual maintenance costs were a little bit higher than we would have expected. Maintenance costs on this vacuum, again, are coming in between $35 and $55, depending on how often you're replacing those components, which, considering the price of this vacuum, is definitely on the higher side. Lastly, the absence of a HEPA filter on the low-end model here is a little bit of a disappointment as well. It's such a small extra thing to add. I think it's something I would really have liked to seen on all of the Mighty Mite vacuums. Well, guys, that is it for this review. I hope you found this helpful. If you have any comments or questions, please drop us a note down below. We're always happy to answer them. If you didn't like this video, give us a thumbs down. If you thought it was cool, we'd love your thumbs up. If you want to see more from us, definitely get subscribed. Check out some of our other videos as well. If you'd like to see the full contextual review for the Mighty Mite, check out moderncastle.com. We've got our full review over there, as well as other guides, tutorials, and a whole lot more. As always, thank you so much for watching.